strung up with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follow up. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.
Hey Riley, how is your bracket going?
Well, pretty good. I have Villanova going all the way.
Same here, so it looks like we'll be splitting the money.
Yeah, I don't think so, Pat. Let's get on with the news. Are you looking for volunteer hours, or you want to boost your college resume? Well, come help at the New Prague Aquatic Center IMX Challenge Swim Meet, hosted by the Neptune Swim Team on May 4th through the 6th. You can work one shift or several, and you don't miss out on this great opportunity to support your local aquatic center and swim team while earning volunteer hours. Now sign up using the Sign Up Genius link or contact Ann Zenner at jzenner@yahoo.com. Please check your school email for overdue book notices. If you have an overdue book, please return or renew it. Here's Pat with the rest of the news.
Seniors, the time is now to take advantage of scholarship money for college. For example, the Jeff Gravon Memorial Scholarship is now available. Seniors boys basketball players are eligible to apply. Completed applications are due in the guidance office by 3 p.m. Friday, April 6th. Also for you agriculture lovers, the Scott LeSueur County Corn and Soybean Growers Phil Mayer Memorial Scholarship is now available. Stop into the guidance office to find out more. It's time again for this week's edition of the Gladiators Corner.
Hey, it's a Gladiator! The next Friday, the high school track team has a scrimmage at Jordan. The boys tennis begins on Monday. I hope everyone has an awesome spring break, and all of the games will begin when we get back. Now back to Pat and Riley.
Now break for you to learn more about a terrific new product for all of you who like to get out of school right away at the end of the day.
The parking lot, one of New Prague High School's biggest problems.
The parking lot sucks.
It's really lame.
Well, with 231 pass, you can bypass all the traffic at New Prague High School every day.
I live like half a mile from the high school, but it still took me 15 minutes to get home. But now with 231 pass, I'm home by 232.
Oh, Jesus.
For only $49.99 a month, 231 pass can be yours.
What's on the menu today, Pat?
Today's lunch is sausage or cheese pizza, Caesar salad, steamed carrots, Johnny Pop, assorted fruit. The high school grill is offering cheeseburger, hamburger, assorted vegetables, french fries, sliced tomato / romaine lettuce, and assorted fruit.
We would like to wish a happy birthday to Mia Hogan, Anna Zwaber, Ania Desjardins, Garrett Holitz, Dean Gordon, and Alicia Clegstad.
And happy birthday to everyone who is celebrating over the break. There are too many of them to mention, so sorry about that.
Well, have a great spring break, everybody.
Come back refreshed and ready to finish up the school year.